In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to freeze card on the Navy Federal app. It's a very quick and easy process, so make sure to follow along. Freezing and unfreezing your card is a process that you can do on the latest version of the Navy Federal app. To start, all that you have to do is sign into the account that has the corresponding debit or credit card that you would like to freeze or unfreeze. So make sure that you are signed in on the latest version of the app. You can check if your app is up to date through the Play Store for Android or the App Store for iOS. Regardless of the version, as long as you are signed in, you will be able to go into the specific checking account that has the debit card that you want to freeze or select the specific credit card from the home screen. So choose the specific card, and afterwards at the top you will find the option to manage the card. So select manage card, next to statements, and finally from the list of options that you have related to managing this card, one of them under the security category is going to be freeze card. Like I said in the beginning, the way this works is that you can toggle it between on or off. You can control this at any time as long as you can verify your identity and sign into your account. So make sure that you toggle this between on and off, and every time that you tap to freeze or unfreeze the card, it will tell you what features you are going to lose access to or regain, depending on what you're doing. When you freeze your card, they will not authorize purchases, cash advances, and balance transfers. So make sure that you agree with all of this, and all you have to do is tap the option to freeze the card. Like I said in the beginning, this can be undone at any time as long as you validate your identity. You can repeat this process with as many cards as you have on the latest version of the app. Just make sure that you go over to the management window and find freeze card under the security category. I hope I was able to help you on how to freeze card on the Navy Federal app. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more quick and easy tips. Thank you for watching.